What's up, people? This is Ammu, and you are watching Ammu's Beauty and Cooking Directory. The place to know DIY hacks to secret recipes for delicious food. If you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, go and click the subscribe button and the bell icon.
Here I am sharing crispy, fluffy, and delicious vada at home. Without any further ado, let's get into the video. Take 2 cups of split urad dal with skin, soak overnight, then rub and wash it off until you get clear urad dal. Grind the soaked urad dal with a little water to make a thick batter. Wet grinder gives best vadas more volume and tasty too, compared to mixy grounded vada. At this stage, take out the batter in a large mixing bowl. If in case you want to grind in a mixy, soak for 3 hours, leave it inside fridge for minimum 30 minutes, grind with ice cold water. My batter is thick enough and more volume. Now add crushed pepper and salt. Mix well. Heat the oil in a kadai, grease your hands with water and take small portion of batter. Flatten them and make a hole, shape the vada, drop it into hot oil to deep fry. Deep fry the vada till they turn golden brown in color. And repeat the same process for remaining batter. If your vada drinks so much oil, that means you added more water. Reduce the water next time to avoid. You can add extra finely chopped onions, green chilies if you prefer spicy vadas. You can choose normal urad dal, and this gives more tasty and good for health. Serve hot with any chutney of your choice, and I personally prefer peanut chutney and semiya payas. And I already showed how to make peanut chutney. The link will be shared in the description box below. Do try and let me know by commenting below. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up, share and subscribe to my channel for more and more interesting videos. See you on next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.